show you how. Which letter shall we learn? Let's find out now. It's an E. This is a capital E. This is a lowercase e. This is a capital E. This is a lowercase e. Capital E and lowercase e don't look the same, but they're extremely fun to draw. Big line down, frog jump up. Little line, little line, little line.
That's a capital E.
Big line down, frog jump up. Little line, little line, little line.
That's a capital E.
Start at the ball, run the bases, stop. That's a lowercase e. Start at the ball, run the bases, stop. That's a lowercase e. Excellent. You made every kind of e. E makes a sound like
eh, 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 eh.
Let's make some e sounds.
Eh, 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 eh.
Those are the e sounds.
Eh, 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 eh.
E makes a sound like
eh. Eh.
So you drew the e's and you expressed the e sounds. You are exceptional. Now let me explain what to do when you have an unwelcome guest on the elevator. When you're riding on the elevator, 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 and you see an elephant, 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 and the elephant tries to enter, 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 enter. What do you do? Standing there in the elevator, I'll tell you what, it's easy. You've got to escape.